We're trying the face cam thing, trying to play S&D. Let's see how this goes. When I play with subscribers in a party, we never get new maps, which is okay, I'm okay with it. But then when I play alone, all I get is new maps. And I don't know shit about new maps, so we're losing. Go figure. Like, I don't mind a new map here and there. I actually welcome that. But a new map every time is, in my opinion, I'm gonna call it excessive. Because I don't want a new map every time. Just like some of the time, you know? That was not a good one. Whatever. Don't shoot him. Leave my Claymore B. I started out really slow. I'm afraid to push up. Yeah, you were. Oh, no! Fuck! Shit, Claymore. Oh, Claymore. Oh, get the kill! Don't risk that! I've seen too many people miss those. Don't risk it. Scaring me. Not to mention with my record, dude. My record. Hit marker, hit marker, hit marker. I don't want to even try. I don't even want to try. I'm not even giving it an effort. Okay, that sucked. That was not good. Let's throw this over there. Get off that ship, brother. Okay, hope he kills you. Nothing against you, brother, but I want you to die. And I would prefer not to. Okay, now this isn't good. Now we're both here. You've gotten a few kills. I'm scared. You're louder than hell. Hello? You're just laying down? I'm just gonna lay under the tunnel. Just gonna lay under the tunnel. There's nothing around. Don't worry. Just gonna lay under the tunnel. Well, it's the middle of the map. Don't worry about it. Great spot. Location's prime. Real estate, expensive. You know, a few million dollars per square inch. Give me by, give me by, give me by. Okay, we're good. Throw the stun. Gotcha. Ooh. My teammates are what we would call aggressive. Get the win? Get the win! That's a comeback! Aggressive players. I'm excited. This might be worth playing two games with these people instead of just leaving instantly. Let's try game two. Hope you guys enjoyed my video with my dad. He's fun to play with. And pretty much anything. He's have him commentate, have him game, just talk to him about games. It's funny because his concepts on things are like very blunt and very common sense like. I didn't record the whole tutorial of me showing how to play, but we're on a map, and he walked up to a door, and he's like, "How do I go in this door?" Like, you can't. Why the fuck is the door there? Great question. I should just tweet a video for it. You should make the next game. You should make it, Dad. Why the fuck can't you walk through this door? That's a fantastic idea. The door should be able to be opened. It's always funny. Oh wait, people in the party that know me. Search and destroy. I'll answer. Not streaming right now. Sorry, recording. I'm gonna turn my mic off. Destroy the objective. Oh my god, I want to play for a legend. We got the Got you, brother. Oh, that's our teammate. Alright, I'm gonna lay down over here. They went B. I don't know what to do. Why'd they go B? Got him. Got him with the Rangers. I got new teammates now. Not the same teammates as I had. Oh, that wasn't a comeback. That was the guy's name. Gridaddy. Not personally my first choice of gamer tag, but that's okay. Ba-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. Oh, what? How did he know I was there? What in the fuck is he doing? From what I can tell, there is absolutely no reason in the universe of excuses for him to, like, turn around randomly and look inside his own spawn in the first 15 seconds. What was that? I was either a ridiculous amount of luck or someone on his team called me out. Two options there. And I can't see them as being like an organized tactical force to go up against. They just do not strike me as that type of team. I'm gonna put it more in the luck category. Just personal opinion there. Search and destroy. Destroy the objective. Bomb acquired. Alright, I'm gonna do this jump. I should be able to get over this pretty quickly. Alright, he wanted to do that to him. Oh, no. I can't save my teammate! No! How the fuck did I end up down here? What is this? Oh my god, if I die for that shit, I'm gonna be pissed. How the fuck did I fall off the roof? Bunch of shit. Well, he died for me. That was my fault. We'll put that in my fault. That's my fault. But to be honest, it's not completely my fault. I shouldn't have been off the roof on the ground. That's Call of Duty. Not me. It wasn't me. My fault kind of at the end there. I didn't know he was coming that way. But I shouldn't have been off the roof. That's all I gotta say. Personally, I believe I should have been up there still. Oh shit, I missed the ladder. This is bad. Bad. Oh, it's lagging!
Oh, what?
Oh, this is not good news. Oh, this is not good at all. Not good at all. Why am I stuck on? I can't look backwards! Yes, let me jump. Let me show off my parkour skills. Don't blow up car. God, remember cars? You don't think I see you, dude. Reality is, I totally fucking see you, and you're on a car! They're gonna throw stuns! No! Run! 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 Run quicker! Run quicker! Fuck that! UAV online. I should've ran instantly. I knew I should've ran. That's right. Where are you going now? Call in a predator strike! Enter the danger zone! We got the win. Oh man. That was fun. GG's. Tell them. GG.